start playing, I just want to repeat what Chris said. So tonight we're playing for you, and we're playing for ourselves. 120 concerts, that's pretty insane. I mean, everybody that's been here has been here almost every single night, producing concerts and just, you know, making sure that Chicago has live music, and the musicians have an opportunity to play and keep their chops sharp and work on new compositions. And people have been playing new music here. So we're glad to be here. We hope you enjoy our set. Remember, this night is not for us. We're just going to be some good music, hopefully, for you guys to enjoy. Tonight is for the Fulton Street Art Collective. And hope you guys open up that Venmo and help them out, because we want them here next year and the year after that. And I mean, who knows, hopefully we can make stories about 50 years from now with Sarah Warren. So yeah, this next tune, this first tune, excuse me, is a ballad by John Coltrane entitled Naima, which was adapted by Dave Samuels in the Caribbean Jazz Project into a cha-cha. So this is a Caribbean Jazz Project's version of Naima. Thank you. sort of recognized as a standard in just the Cuban repertoire. It's the Cuban real book, if you will, with the jazz musicians listening. This is a tune by Miguel Matamoros called Son de la Loma. It's kind of like in many ways one of the most played Cuban tunes in small ensembles and pickup bands, you know? So this is going to be our version of Son de la Loma. I just wanted to talk about this trio real quick. So obviously, you know, nobody's had any work almost whatsoever for the last 2 years because of COVID, right? And the few work that we've gotten has been either public performances of very small ensembles or live streams like this one, you know? And this band kind of grew out of the need to reduce the members of the band for like places with small locales. That's why, for anybody that's watching, Joaquin is holding down the bass on the organ with his left hand and with his feet, which is, I think, pretty incredible. Of the three of us, I'm the one that does the least in the band. He's banging around over there, he's playing with all of his limbs, and I just take a solo and then take a break. So, yay. Anyway, this is Son de la Loma by Miguel Matamoros. Yeah, it's, you know, I'm the one that just gets the call.
Alright, here we go. Thank you.
decided to play it between three people. This next tune is a very famous danza, written by Arnaldo Valles, and played by the Orquesta Aragón. This is Almendra. Almendra means almond, and in case you don't know how to write almendra, just Google almond in Spanish, almendra, and then write orquesta, and that should be enough for you to check out one of the coolest orchestrated danzas just in the history of Latin music. And we're going to reduce this, and we're going to take a set break after this, so you can hear from Jonathan Wenzel on the drum set and on the piano. My name is Roy McGrath, and this is our little version of Almendra.
Thank you.
So the next tune we haven't rehearsed at all, but we played it a long time ago. It's a fun tune. It's pretty simple. So we're gonna end by a tune that my favorite version is by Alexander Rodriguez and Pedro Martinez. A lot of different people play it. It's called Ay Mama Inés, and it's about Mama Inés. And she says that todos los negros toman café, because they all drink coffee. So this song is about Mama Inés and coffee. And we're going to record it. So he's going to give us a little tune to it. Thank you.
crew, everybody. Jonathan Michael on drums. Joaquin Garcia on piano and organ. That is the end of set number one. We have yet another set for you, so please stick around. It's the time of the night where you can get involved with what we're doing here. The donation, virtual donation jar is on the lower right-hand side of your screen, so please visit it, be kind and generous so we can keep doing these performances. We're going to zoom in on Lewis's work and trampoline for the intermission, so check that out. You know how to bid on the artwork. You can also go to Instagram and Facebook to see other items that are up for bid. Alright, we'll take a short break. We'll see you in about 10-15 minutes. Stick around.
Very good. Very good.